following. It's been announced.
Alright, what's up everybody, welcome to Far Cry 4 Day 3, and today I'm gonna teach you how to take over a fortress with style, because you see all this smoke over here, bad for the environment and stuff. You know what, someone should do something about it, so let's take over this fortress. Alright, so this is how we're gonna do it. First, we're gonna find our way inside these walls. There are three main doors, the big one on the north, the east one and the south one. But all these entries are covered with mines. We can also climb onto the hills from west and get over the wall from there. Or the way we are going in, underground. At east, we can swim through a tunnel and get inside without being noticed. Inside, we confront four soldiers spread around the area. Two juggernauts walking around the middle, two snipers covering the northern and southern wall, two Molotov guys hiding inside the house on north, and one dog covering the north. In total, there are 14 enemies to take down before being noticed. We gotta disable three alarms scattered around the place to make sure no backup can interrupt. When we get in, we take out two Molotov guys first with our silent knife and takedown. Then we move up to disable the alarm and take down the first sniper silently. When we move west, we can take down another soldier and a dog without being noticed. Then we disable the second alarm without alerting the jerks. Then we move to east, where we take down two more soldiers. We go around the juggernauts, take the last soldier and disable the last alarm. After that, we take down the last sniper silence and get the last jerks with some exploding ammo. We should be out without making any troubles, so let's do this. So yeah, first we're gonna need to go to the secret entrance. I found this secret entrance myself. First you've gotta swim in the water and stay undetected. This tactic works every time. And here we've got a ladder. So yeah, we're all in without making any noise. Oh shit, there's someone over there.
Ooh, it almost saw us.
First we gotta get the to the small of guys. What the fuck? Shut up. Oh shit. Nope. Hey. He didn't notice me. Well, that was a fail. I think I can still do this with style. Bone arrow only. I gotta stay undetected though. I gotta stay. Let's find our way to... Whoa! I did it on accident. Awesome. Stay undetected. He didn't saw me. Helicopter. No one noticed me so far, I guess. I can still do this. Oh, there's the helicopter. Let's burn them to death. Oh shit, they still shoot. No! Ooh. Well. Let's try that one again. I think we can do a little better. Oh shit, he noticed me. Gotta disable the alarm. Whoa! Right. Oh! Whoa!
We're coming in from the air.
Yes.
What? Come on. How can they see me? I went totally smooth. No one could ever notice me. Woohoo! You know what? First, we've gotta move up. We gotta move fast and take out those two guys. Take down. Thank you. And take you down. Thank you as well. So we should probably move the bodies. No one will find them here. No one will probably find them here. Oh, maybe I can take out a sniper from that far.
By that god, so many bodies.
They didn't notice the bodies. God damn it. I told you all I should have hide them.
I set fire to the rain.
Oh, that's kind of sad. Oh, that blood. One guy left, we can take him down. Yay! Outpost mastered.
Ooh, ooh, ooh.
I feel like we can do this way better.
I set fire to the rain. Watch it burn.
Oh, I set his head on fire. How the fuck does he notice me? He's on fire. He doesn't have any time to notice me. God damn it. Oh yeah, you go look over there. Oh! That was pretty epic, to be honest. That last kill was impressive. Let's burn that thing down, bitch. Let's burn that thing down. Alright, so... 20... What? How can it be so low in score? Let's try it one again. Bow and arrow. Let's go total stealth. No one will notice me. Hey, a doggy. Oh, I have an itch on my nose. God damn it. Oh, I shot it out of the air. I shot that Molotov out of the air. God damn it, if I'm not Robin Hood right now. Oh, god damn it, god damn it, god damn it, god damn it. Oh shit, 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 shit. Oh shit, helicopter, I forgot the alarms. Oh, god damn it. I feel like this guy's got a point. I feel like they're all fine if you just leave this all to rest. Forget the past, focus on the future. If you guys keep it down a little bit, this will all be a better place. Only that guy over there. He's an asshole, he's an asshole. Let's liberate another position. We fly across the horizon with a good feeling in our pockets. Because we did a good thing today, guys. We sure did. We sure did.